I'll be making a video of how the pin setter drops the pins in and explain how the bipin drops them and how it loads them.
Sweet thing, that's the five thing.
On the pin setter, it's the five pin. Waiting for pins because underneath the five pin is the interlock probe. There go the pins and it sets them. Where's the pinner? Waiting for it.